It has been 27 years since Shilpa Shetty made her Bollywood debut with Bazigar opposite Shah Rukh Khan. To celebrate this career milestone and the film's 27th anniversary, the actress shared some wonderful memories on social media. Shilpa Shetty was freezing while shooting for A Mere Humsafar. A Mere Humsafar was the first song Shilpa Shetty ever shot, and in the video shared by the actress on social media, she recalls how it was shooting for the song with Shah Rukh. Shilpa shot the song in Igatpuri, which is a small hill station in Maharashtra. It was 5 degrees Celsius and she was freezing due to the weather. If you remember the song, you will know that Shilpa had nothing but a thin chiffon sari on in this song. She also recalled watching Bazigar with her mother in the theater and talked about the audience's reaction to her death scene in the film. 27 years of Bazigar, it feels unreal. It's been 27 years since Bazigar released, and I was welcomed by the fraternity, the audience, with open arms. I have nothing but tremendous gratitude for all the love and support that you've sent my way every day. Thank you for being my strongest support all along. Congratulations, Team Bazigar. Thank you at GenRTN for believing in me constantly. Ready for some more hash hangama? Here's to the next 27, Shilpa captioned the video.